The toolbar in Blender offers quick access to tools and actions located on the left side of the 3D viewport. You can toggle it using the T key. This shortcut provides a quick way to show or hide the toolbar, allowing you to maximize your workspace as needed. First, let's talk about selection tools. Blender provides four types of selection tools. First one is Tweak. Allows you to select and manipulate objects by clicking and dragging directly in the 3D viewport. Next one is Select Box Selection. Just drag a box in the viewport to select objects within the box boundaries. Next, Select Circle. It is similar to Select Box but uses a circular shape for selection. Next one is Select Lasso. Draw a freeform shape to select objects within the draw area. Next one is 3D Cursor. Moves the 3D cursor to a specific location in the scene. The 3D cursor is used as a reference point for various operations like object creation and rotation. For example, when you try to add any objects in the scene, it will locate at where the 3D cursor is positioned. Transform tools in Blender are essential for manipulating objects within the 3D viewport. These tools allow you to translate, rotate, and scale objects to achieve the desired position, orientation, and size. Move tool allows you to move selected objects along the X, Y, and Z axis. Rotate tool enables you to rotate selected objects around the pivot point. Scale tool lets you resize selected object along the X, Y, and Z axis. Scale cage adjusts the scale of an object by manipulating its bounding box. Transform tool. It combines translation, rotation, and scaling into a single tool, allowing you to manipulate all three aspects simultaneously. Next one is Annotation Tools. Annotation allows freehand drawing annotations directly in the 3D viewport. The last one is Add Mesh Tools. Quickly adds predefined mesh objects to the scene, providing a starting point for modeling tasks.